We went thrifting today, so we're going to show you everything that we got and try everything on, and yeah. So, my first shirt is this top, and it's from Guess. And then I got this AmeriCorps shirt. I'm gonna like cut it and stuff. This one is from Prairie Mountain. And then I also got a scarf, but I'm using it as a tapestry and then like gonna hang it in my room. And then in here, I got a lot more stuff. Three more stuff. And then I have this t-shirt. I'm probably gonna cut it too. This one is from shirt.woot! Exclamation mark.
exclamation mark.
This Universal Studios shirt from Universal Studios. And then my last shirt is this purple one. I'm gonna like sew and like cut it up. It has no brand, it like rubbed off. Yes, that's my haul. Okay, first shirt is this Outer Banks Core shirt. It's from Team 365. Yeah, it had a cool design on the back. Second shirt is this weird thing. I don't know, it was cool. This is from Port and Company. Okay, the rest is all pants because I needed pants, okay. These are from Style & Co. Jeans. Yeah. These beige jeans that I'll probably end up destroying by skateboarding in them. These are from American Eagle. These white jeans that I probably won't wear that much. These are from Chico's. Yeah. And then the last one are these black jeans that are from Cotton On. Yeah. Okay, these are the beige pants. They're a little long. I probably have to cuff them on the bottom, but you know what? That's okay.
This is my AmeriCorps shirt. I'm gonna like cut the neck off so it looks better. I'm gonna do that right now. Okay, I cut it and then this is what it looks like. Yeah.
Way better now. The next clothing, she's got the Universal shirt.
I'm gonna cut it.
Yeah, she's gonna cut it. I've got these jeans that kind of make me feel like a Backstreet Boy, which are also too long, again, but you know what? That's okay.
I'm gonna cut it now. I should probably draw the line first.
Her shirt's been cut.
Oh, not sure.
I made a fit that I got, so this is the new red shirt with the new black jeans. I put my shoes back on for this, so.
I'll probably make the sleeve shorter, like an inch shorter.
She's going shorter.
Yeah, shorter. Okay, this is the Guess shirt. I'm probably not gonna cut or sew it, so I'm just gonna leave it like this.
The next pair of pants, these are probably the biggest. I definitely have to wear a belt with these because they are a little too big, but yeah. I put the black jeans on with the preppy shirt. I was thinking about cutting the shirt, but I don't think I'm going to because I kind of like the like big baggy fit
that
it has.
This is the last shirt. I also cut it, the collar, and here's the print. It's super cool. Yeah. Okay, so this is the tapestry, but also you can wear it. It's supposed to be a scarf, so I'm going to wear it as a scarf, and also you can wear it as a dress.
So I should mention, all of my clothes came out to be like a few cents over $40.
42. Four. Not two. Like 40. T-O-O.
That's everything we got when we went thrifting today. I really hope you enjoyed this video. Leave a like, comment, and subscribe.
Bye.